yeah, we're back here in the server. So first of all, if you want to join me, link for the server will be down in the description, so make sure to check it out. So yeah, I'll be down in the description. I told you to check it out. Everyone's PvP experience really a lot, but yeah, I like it a lot. Just how it is with like the whole entire survival experience. Now you can even get to do this kind of stuff like double handed and switch, which is also pretty dang cool. Anyways, let's see, what can I do here? Land claiming Shaba. Okay, so I already claimed my duty there. Okay, so we probably should make a quick shovel so we can dig and start getting some resources. No. Oh, okay, I thought you were talking. Alright, so we got a shovel, a crappy shovel. So then we can start doing the house and stuff. So from this episode on, I'm gonna actually start jumping. Like, what I mean by jumping is I'm gonna start like, I'm gonna start going like, so all of a sudden you're gonna see me like with like full iron armor and stuff and enchanted stuff. That's gonna be starting, that's what I meant. Like, you're gonna see me jumping, that's what I'm doing. What's good? Advantage for all the engine. Oh, yeah, that's the official server's website. Am I getting freaking direct, man? It sucks. Anyway, let's go up. And let's make a furnace first of all. Because we need furnaces. Now, what else can we do? So, I'm gonna just keep mining, but I probably should, here, new settings, brightness, there we go. Anyone want to build a vacation home in Camelot? Sure, why not? I'll build it. I'll build it, but of course, once I'm done with my video stuff. Get some wood just to like put in the furnace so we can actually there's a cave right here so I can get some coal. Here, I'll just mine that. Actually, let me switch. There you go. If I can do that. So obviously someone has been around here. Because I see some cobblestone. So I guess there's nothing around here. I mean, I am kind of pretty close to the beginning of the place, so yeah, I'll just get some quick oak wood and I'll head back to the quarters and stuff and I'll turn them into charcoal. That's actually pretty cool that you can do that in Minecraft. It's like that turned really useful whenever like it came out for charcoal and stuff. And that, also the charcoal texture was changed because no, before it was normal coal, now it's like it had the same coal texture, now it has like its differences. Looks like someone there, but probably not. Alright then, so we got that. Ooh, ow. Well, this is weird. That looks really weird actually. But whatevs, I'm not even gonna complain about that. Like, the owner of the server actually told me to log into here. Like, I'm not trying to brag because it's not a pretty big server. I mean, it's 5 people. What about my server and stuff, but, you know, like, I used to ask, used to have one hour. I had like what 300 subscribers, maybe. Yeah, that sounds about right. About 300 subscribers I have. And whenever I started my Dogecraft or Dog. I think back then I called it Dogcraft. I think it was. I don't remember yet. But I think that's what I used to call it, Dogcraft. So that was pretty fun. This is something they should implement in Minecraft. It should be like a fishing net. So you can just play fishing net. Kind of like it should be kind of like wheat. Kind of like it should have like the same planting system. Which like if you like put a net there and progressively you're gonna start getting fish and stuff. That would be really cool to have. But you can only catch fish, you know, or like the chance of catching fish or loading stuff. Oh hey, that it turned into a come here. Actually I'm gonna use a pickaxe. Come on. Oh man, I'm missing it. There we go. Whoever hover for the word unscramble. Reflexes. Wait, word unscramble? What do you mean by that? I got some torches now, I can make some torches now. Okay, so to stop using my wood, the charcoal. What genius idea. Using charcoal to charcoal. Here, I'm gonna switch for now. So, there, that should be better. So this is really useful having this torch thing. Nobody got the word in time. The word was written in. Hover for the word to. What do you mean by hover for the word to scramble? Oh, whatever. Ooh, iron. Here. Wait, no. There you go. We're looking for staff. I could apply for staff. I don't want to at the same time. I just want to keep anything to bring. Yeah. Because the thing is, if I apply for staff, I'll be doing a staff. But I won't be able to advertise my YouTube channel. I'm like that type of person who advertises his YouTube channel everywhere. I'll be like, you don't have a YouTube channel? And stuff, so yeah. Oh man, I'm getting like this freaking what's it called? Andesite. Andesite's so unimportant that I don't even remember its name. Turn down for no. Sorry, I just love saying that word, like going like turn down for what? See, this double pan thing is really useful for when I'm like mining, so I don't have to like switch. I'll just turn around without having to switch. Now that's really, really useful. Though I can't use my strike series thing, but oh, nice super breaker. Oh, and it went off so quick. I'm actually waiting that for. You know, I would both, but I don't want to at the same time right now, especially because I'm kind of in a video. Oh, hey, cool. I don't care where it is, I'll always mine for especially right now. Hey, but, we like to the park. Like, before I even started recording this video, like here 2 hours ago at least. So, we went to the park, and my dog was, we were like, this park, what kind of park? It was kind of like a hill thing, and it was like the path was filled with pebbles and rocks, you know, and my dog walked so far, well, it's really pretty much ran so far that, like at a point her paw got really bad. Like I mean really, really, really bad. It started bleeding right now. She has salt on right now on her paw. So like it doesn't hurt her paw as much as it does now. Because she walks and stuff. And you're like the police dog, it took a while to get her back to the car. And I ran out of torches. And besides, my paint's about to break either way, so I just go back out. Iron. And I'll make an iron sword and a pick. Awesome. Let's go back up. Let's see our quest journal. So we need one more zombie, 6 skeleton, 7 spiders, 1 chicken, and 10 creepers. Alright. Not that hard, really. Let's see how this is going. Oh, wait. Right about on time. So I'm going to use this. Actually, I'm going to use this once for my torches. Super breaker ability refresh. Nah, no thank you. Alright, so let me just make some torches here. There we go. A full entire stack of torches. That's gonna last a whole entire mining trip. And I'm gonna make another pickaxe so because I don't want to go back up again in my mine. So there you go. I'll just keep another pickaxe right about here. Like once it breaks, I'll just switch. You know, I like the quest before you unlock, so I'm gonna do that for the Doge quest, which I stopped implementing after a while because we kind of ran out. Stuff goes really hard too with a 512 megabytes, so like they lag a lot after a while of like after like at least like cause I had at least like what 40 quests, and that's when it started lagging. And like plus the NPCs, plus the city, plus now the players. Imagine so many players logged in. I'm pretty sure this that would cost a lot of players to log in and stuff. So yeah. Alright, why am I using this pickaxe? I don't have a shovel right now with me. So I'm gonna have to dig through the dirt. I mean, my pickaxe is over here anyway, so it's kind of worthless now. The pickaxe at least. Oh, it broke, finally. So you can't really hit both at the same time, so, like, I can't, like, go, like, place it and stuff. So, yeah. I actually follow up on Team Survival on, Twitter. It's cool. And this server is, like, pretty nice, you know, I should have more people on. That's the thing, like, nowadays, getting server tubing and get 100 players on them, it's, like, crazy good, you know? You, like, have, like, an OP server and stuff. Like, tubing 100 players only. And that's the sad part about it. I broke the torches. Like, there's many cool servers out there that really deserve a lot of support and don't really get it. So, I'm like sad about that. And we're never gonna find anything. I'm just gonna go back up and end the video. But, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to join the Delver Army today. And it's also nighttime. That's cool. And also for more videos. But yeah, that's. Ooh, yes, we can continue our quest. But yeah, that's all for today, guys. And I'll see y'all later. Well, actually, no, I'm just gonna until I make it to the top and like do my official outro. So I heard a zombie somewhere around here. I heard him. I'm not mad. I'm not mad. I'm not crazy. It's like mad is also a way of saying crazy. You're like, you're a mad man. Stuff. So yeah. Anyways, guys, if you did, please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to join the. Actually, let me make this a little cooler. To join the Dog Army today and also for more videos. Sorry, I just can't get over this part. Yeah, that's it for today. I'll see you later, guys. Bye.